Hi, I'm Andy with Sierra Trading Post. Today we're talking about the difference between down and synthetic insulation. I've got two sleeping bags here today. This is the Marmot Flathead Down and the Alps Mountaineering Echo Lake synthetic bag. Both of these are 20 degree sleeping bags. So you can see the difference in packability between the two. The down's gonna pack down much smaller than the synthetic is. Also, it's much lighter in weight. This is 2 pounds, 9 ounces, where this one is 4 pounds and 6 ounces. Down is nature's best insulation. It's gonna provide the most warmth to weight ratio. It's very packable and lightweight. One downside is that you must keep it dry as it packs down. It'll pack down once it's wet and not provide warmth, and it's a little more expensive to buy down than synthetic. Synthetic bags will continue to provide warmth even when they're wet, and they dry quicker, and they're easier to care for. Both of these bags, we have product videos available on our site, so you can check those out. Hopefully you found this video helpful. If you did, please give us a thumbs up and follow the links at the end of this video. Thanks.